They compare Middleton and the Buckeyes, and they're tearing down Michigan's covenant and club banner. They will meet a dastardly fate here for that. There isn't a Michigan man who wouldn't like to go out and scout those Buckeyes right now. They have the audacity, the unmitigated gall, to tear down the covenant air that Michigan's going to run out from under. But the men, the M-men will prevail, because they're getting the banner back up again. And here they come. The Maize and Blues taking away 105,000 fans.